Okay, guys, today we'll be playing some SCP 3008. It's basically an IKEA store that never ends, and you have to try to survive and see how many nights you can get through. Also, that countdown is how much until the store closes and they come after you. Ooh, I'm over by the wall. This would be a good base. And you also build bases. Also, I have the countdown because I bought a game pass. My house is just gonna be like a box. Person. I'm gonna get a light so that when it closes, we can see. Making it so that when you get in, you have to crouch so that the employees don't get in. Let me quickly get another light. Oh look, a base. Thank you. day again, I saw another base. I can't move. Dude, I can't. I saw a person over here. A base. I'm gonna fix this base up. What the heck is this? Oh, that's just a little thing. But yeah, this is, oh, what the heck, I just dropped that somehow. But yeah, you basically build a base and then you have to try to survive the night. And yeah, so I'm gonna make these walls so that they can't get in. Actually, I think I should work on making a ceiling. Yeah. Let me make a ceiling. So there we go, a ceiling right there.
What? But I'm making a video.
I also have this little table thing here that I could use. There's a person. He's too tall, so he can't get in. Anyway. So those are some Roblox games, and yeah. But yeah, those are, what the heck? Oh, but yeah, those are some Roblox games.